Poem childhood. When did my childhood go? So poet is Marcus Natton, and he is talking about his childhood, that when he lost his childhood, and then he is giving a many reason that due to this reason I have lost my childhood, due to this only whether I have lost my childhood or not. And then he's saying that if I want to get back my childhood, where should I go? Go through the, let me read the poem first for you and write down the word meaning as I will be going through the poem. When did my childhood go? Was it the day I ceased to be 11? Cease means stop. Was it the time I realized that hell and heaven could not be found in geography, where you study about earth and all, and therefore could not be? Was that day? When did my childhood go? Was it a time I realized that others were not all they seemed to? They talked of love and preached of love, but did not act so lovingly. Was that day? When did my childhood go? Was it when I found my mind was really mine to use whichever way I choose? Producing thought means thinking that were not those of other people, but my own and mine alone. Was that day? Where did my childhood go? It went to some forgotten place that's hidden in an infant's face, all that I know. Let's see the explanation. The poet is saying, when did I lost my childhood? Now that your life has been divided into many parts. 0 to 3, when the child is born till 3 years, it is called infant stage. Clear? 3 to 5 is called a childhood. I'm telling about the present data stats way. Clear? Then 5 to 10 is your boyhood, or 11 you take is boyhood. 12 to 17 is now considered to be teenage. Earlier teenage was 13 to 19, teen. Clear? That was an adolescent period. But now 18 is a right to vote. So 18 years people are considered to be adult. So now 11 or 12 years till 17 years considered to be teenage. After 18 years till 25 or 30 years, that is called youth. 30 to 45, that is called 30 to 45, that is called middle age. Is it clear? Middle age is coming now in 50. Then 60 also you can take a middle age. Then 60 to 80 is called old age. Then 80 till death is called extreme old age. So now it has been divided. Earlier there was simple, it was that 0 to 3 was infant. Then 4 to 10 was your boyhood. 10 to 12 was your, childhood. 10 to 12 was your boyhood. And then it was teenage. But now the thing has been changed. Ab sari cheeje, what happened? It has been. Poet is saying, when did my childhood go? He said, when I lost my childhood. When? What day it was that I lost my childhood and now I'm entering in my teenage phase? Was it the day when I ceased to be 11? Was it the day when I completed my 11 years and entered in my 12th year? Or was it the time when I realized, miss came to know, that hell and heaven, hell means narak and heaven swarg, could not be found in geography book? Means, was the day I had lost my childhood when I understood that hell and heaven could not be found in any book, and therefore could not be found anywhere? Was that day? This was that day when I understood that there is no words or world like hell and heaven, which could be found in any book or anywhere. So was that day I lost my childhood? Poet is saying, number one, when did I lost my childhood? When I completed my 11th year and entered into my 12th year of my life? Was that time I lost my childhood? Or was that time when I realized that hell and heaven, as people say that hell and heaven will be found in the book? Is it clear? But now I've understood that hell and heaven could not be found anywhere. The moment I have understood this, so was that day I lost my childhood. When did my childhood go? He's saying, when did my childhood go? When did I lost my childhood? Was it the time I realized that adults were not all they seemed to be? He said, was that time when I came to know that whatever the adult people or the elder people or the older people are talking and they are not doing it that thing. Means they talked of love. Means the elder people, they always talk that we should love each other, we should be kind about each other, and they preached of love. Is it clear? But they did not act so lovingly. Was that day? He's saying, when did I lost my childhood? Was that day when the adult who always teach us to be kind with other, to talk politely with other, to love everyone, but they do not themselves practice it. Was that day? Is the day when I understood about the hypocrite of the adult people, that what they preach, they don't practice themselves. They expect from us to love others, but they don't love us. So was that day when I realized about their intention that I lost my childhood? When did my childhood go? Means when I had lost my childhood. Was it when I found my mind was really mine? Means was that day when I understood that what is right and wrong? The day I started knowing about the things to which to use whichever way I choose, producing thought that were not those of other people but my own and my alone. Was that day, he said? When did I lost my childhood? The day when I started knowing and thinking what is right and wrong. When I started acting and working on it by thinking myself without working on the thought of other, without listening and doing the work of other, just thinking myself and then doing the work. Was that day I lost my childhood? Where did my childhood go? Now the question is that, where my childhood gone? If I had lost my childhood, then where it had gone? Clear? He said, when did I lost my childhood? When I realized that hell and heaven could not be found in any book. Or when I realized that adults are very hypocrite. They preach about love. They preach about to be kind with others. But they themselves never act lovingly. Whatever the adults are preaching, they are never practicing it. So was that day when I understood about the hypocrisy of adult that I lost my childhood? Or when I had come to know what is right and wrong for me, when I am not working on the thought of others, when I am capable of taking my own decision, at that time I lost my childhood? Or when I stopped, or when I completed my 11th year of my life and now I have entered in the 12th year of my life, was that day I lost my childhood? Now the poet is having a big question mark that I lost my childhood because I have started understanding these things. But now the main question is that, where did my childhood go? It went to some forgotten place. It has gone to some forgotten place, a place which could be forgotten easily. That's hide in an infant's face that I all know. So the poet is saying, if I want to relive my childhood, clear, I cannot get my childhood back now. But if I want to relive my childhood, how my childhood was, how I used to be in my childhood, then I have to go and see the face of the infant which is full of innocence. Is it clear? Full of innocence. Where the child is doing the way the child likes, like smiling, crying, talking. Nobody is guiding or tutoring the child. The child is very innocent. So if I want to relive my child, then I should go back to some infant and look at the infant face, see their activities and then I could relive my childhood